stakes it awaits.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, representing Heavy Machinery from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds, Otis!
Otis has that wild look in his eyes, a potent mix of unbridled ambition and a love of competition.
Or is it a mix of too much protein and a complete lack of brain cells?
Okay, well, you keep doubting him, but I think Otis is gonna surprise you.
Surprise me how? By doing long division?
And his partner, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable!
Former Olympian, former NXT Tag Team Champion, SmackDown Live Tag Team Champion, one of the most self-assured superstars you will see in the WWE.
Gable's accomplished so much alongside the likes of Jason Jordan, Shelton Benjamin, now making a name for himself on his own on Raw.
Introducing the champions at a combined weight of 466 pounds. They are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Matt Riddle and the Viper, Randy Orton.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The goal is obtaining those tag team championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
Both of these competitors think they deserve to be the champ, but only one will walk out of here with the title tonight, guys.
What a chancery. Oh, foot just stomping down. He caught him slipping.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count. Oh, man.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not gonna be easy though, Michael.
I think we're gonna get the tag, guys.
I don't know, those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
The suplex.
Big right hook.
Bob, backdrop suplex.
The challenger eating up some damage.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
And gets the tag.
Look at Orton here. fall away slam.
In off the tag. Double axe handle smash. Very difficult position to be in right now. Randy Orton is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history with few weaknesses. Corey, how would you target the apex predator?
One needs to look at Orton's medical history for the key. More than anything else, shoulder injuries have put the Viper on the sideline.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know, it's gonna be tough to make it to the corner.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
Oh, and he gets to his corner.
That's a game changer right there.
Just launched. In the face.
Big forearm smash.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. Oh, no. Oh, positioning it. Top rope, heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
The champ not looking great right now.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
Uh-oh, it's locked in, the armbar. This might be it. Whoa, he works his way out. Chad Gable with the tag.
Double underhook applied.
What's going to happen here? Double team action on the way.
Big boot.
Big head time. Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to make a tag. You'd have to think his partner has a little more gas in the tank.
Attack. Look at him. Oh, what a counter.
Ooh-wee.
The challenger is not in a great place.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
Into the German suplex.
Cover by the champ.
Teammate makes the save.
Man, just in time.
Here's the tag.
Double super kick. He's been quickly taking control here.
He's taking charge here.
This might be big. Ooh, neck breaker.
Randy Orton feeling good about himself right now.
Or just grinding his opponent's face on the top rope. Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis. Oh, knee right to the face. Just tossed. She got airline miles for that. Stomping. Ouch. Oof. Nothing fancy here. The champ getting put to the test here.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Attack to the midsection. Comes in off the tag. Looking for Old Faithful. For the win to retain the championship.
Gable quickly getting the shoulder up.
Gonna take more than that. Viper in full control. Launches. Tagged in.
Just caught flush.
Big back body drop.
What is Randy Orton's best strategy at this point?
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
Check right in the midsection.
A nice shot by Otis.
I like it.
Keeping the pressure on.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Neckbreaker.
Picture perfect.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Position in top rope. Heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Stuck in the corner. Endless punches. My gosh.
Randy Orton's in a world of hurt, people.
Unless he has no interest in walking away with the winner's end of the purse, he needs to make a tag immediately.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
It.
happens, and we see Orton punish his opponent.
Taking it quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Your champion.
And that's it. This one is over.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here are your winners and still Raw Tag Team Champions, the Viper Randy Orton and Matt Riddle.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
It's hard to believe, but I think the champs might actually be getting better with each passing title defense.
These teams really put it all out on the line in this tag title match. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.